Hello and welcome back to Let's Play the Phantom. And what a really weird tune. So where are we going? Go to the spaceport. I'm gonna go to the Maxim building because it's these Maxim guys that I feel like are the villains more so than the other guy. Never noticed the sound that door makes before. It's pretty damn impressive. But nothing there. So we need to find out where to go. Oh, apparently. Boom. Oh, I know we've been here before. Or maybe not. Oh, this is like a way. Again, that looks pretty promising, doesn't it? That was nice. Well, that was just awesome. That was purely accidental. So yeah, I have no idea where I'm going. This is number 3, so it's probably that. And that seems to be number 3. Seems like I found a pretty good way to go to start with. Quite happy with how this is turning out. So we will check in here. Hoping we can find some first aid sprays, kits even. It's not like we've even been playing Resident Evil. Well, there's a first aid kit. Wow. Yeah, that's right. I do sound effects. Because I'm that awesome. Number 2. And... what do we have here? Because I'm not sure which one we went to. It all looks the same to me. Shit. Okay. Because I'm so pro. Right. Let's that's new. can't get in there. Can't get in there though. Well, that was number one. Have I been in here? I don't think so. I kind of want to go back now, and I feel like I've just been here. So we're gonna go back up. Back up here, and I believe it was in here. And we're gonna go across. That like goop on the floor that turns into an enemy. Oh, that reminds me of X-Men 2. If any of you saw my LP of that, you know what I mean. Because there's enemies that do that sort of thing. That's probably not the actual way to go. Can that actually be broken? I fucking can. That looks like an important way to go. We're gonna come back to that. We're gonna go up first. And then I'll be broken. That looks like that can be broken to me. That doesn't matter. Alright. Check over here first. Nothing new. How about here? Nope, but whatever that is at the top, I want that. This level's pretty cool. More health. Number two, wherever that was, I'm probably now going to run around trying to figure out where that is, because now it's open I can't see where it was. But I'm just going to go this way as I'm here. Three, two, and one. Oh fuck! Shit. Okay. Let's do that again. Homing missiles are epic. I don't even use that much energy, that's like the best thing about them, and they do a fair bit of damage. Speaking of, have I got anything new? What's that spread? That'd be awesome. There's an empty space here. Let's put that on as I can. Probably use an energy recharge. Shit. Invisibility, I don't have that. I'll have my ID cards. Stand here and fire. They break my rope. Okay, seems I survived. Okay. Well, let's start off by going up here. Well, clearly that was a mistake. Well, maybe not a mistake, but awesome. See if there's anything on the ceiling, shall we? Ceiling jumping is actually quite hard. Hard is not really the wrong word, it's just a bit troublesome. What's that number at? It's at 4 now. Let's do that. Should be dead in a couple of seconds. Can't activate it. Ash is dead. That wasn't overly hard. Ah, shit. Have to use another one. Oh, that's new. I thought the fire was just because I hadn't let her like live that long, but I was clearly wrong. Apparently I've missed something. So, oh shit. Sucks. Oh crap. Armor. It's too low. Use one of those. I really don't want to do that. Oh yeah. That was nice. Cheeky bastards. I did get an energy refill though. Some health would be nice too. Just one more. say it. Chapter 7, Maximum Overdrive. Well, I guess I'll end this part here then. Then go to the train station. Well, it seems like we still get to fight Sean 1 in the end. Seems like there's two sort of main villains. The Maximum and Sean. This is cool. Okay, so in the next part we'll go to the train station. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it. I look forward to seeing you in the next part.